Martell's on the set of Clifford the Big Red Dog. Dogs may be a person's best friend, but Clifford's best friends are in the cast and crew. Let's see how they're bringing his role to life.
Yo, 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 what up, fam?
Dog's my favorite sister.
And my favorite roomies.
I play Uncle Casey in the movie, and he's Emily's uncle. That means fun uncle.
I love it, okay.
Yeah. And he is very important. He's not very serious in real life. And also in the film, he's American.
Right. British.
Russian.
No,
close.
You're not.
I am. This is a Russian accent.
No, you're not.
Okay, I'm British.
Owen is a smart, intelligent little boy. He's a little bit shy because, well, he's just kind of a nerd.
It's Owen, right? You don't want it?
Did I say that out loud? He's even more shy for Emily because he has a crush on her. Oh, wow. So, yeah.
Good.
You sense any chemistry between me and Emily? Because last sense.
I would say at the beginning of the movie, there's maybe a little bit of animosity. But then Clifford listens to anything Casey says.
Speedy gold pipe, son.
What the heck is going on in there?
Sometimes it can be a little hard because he's like a giant dog, you know?
Right.
Working with him has been really cool because I've never worked with a giant red dog before.
A new experience.
Yeah, a little different. And his personality is really cool. He's still a puppy, but he's just bigger, so he can be a little wild sometimes. So.
Yeah, true.
Darby's treating it as a comedy. This is the most dramatic work I have ever done.
They never even know we were here.
That would have sounded so much cooler if you were calling a SpongeBob from Trash.
Working. I mean, honestly, emotional stuff.
It's very, it's highly emotional stuff. Okay.
I love you too, Clifford.
If you do a quick search, you can find hundreds of tips for today's pet. But what about when your pet is, like, way bigger? Which is why I wrote in the new tips that only a ridiculously good, larger than life dog.
Yes, for slaughter.
Dog kisses can be deadly. Choose your one. Always brush. Purchase fetch insurance.
Bible. There's no such thing as a late snack.
He eats like an animal.
He's an animal.
I'm talking about him.
What?
If you had a big red dog that was 10 feet tall, where would you hide him?
That's a very hard question to answer because there's not many places where you can hide a big red dog. The only place I would think is either like a garage or maybe like an empty pool.
That's a good idea. Wow.
Yeah. Where would I hide it? I don't know. It'd be hard to hide it from my family too, though. My dad would be really mad.
Yeah.
My mom would be a little mad and my sister would be amazed, but
yeah.
I might hide him in the garage or something.
That's exactly what Owen said. Yeah.
That was super fun, guys. Thanks for hanging. Enjoy this sneak peek of Clifford the Big Red Dog.
Here, folks, just a big red puppy.
We're trying to keep this quiet just until we can get him small again. So,
this is so cool.